Assalamu alaikum everyone, my name is Miska Johan and in today's video I'm going to be sharing with you a really quick thrift store haul. So whenever I was in DC, if you didn't know, I was in DC with my husband sometime in April. It was like the end of April and it was a really fun trip. We were celebrating our anniversary. It was just really fun to get out of Texas. So the hotel that we ended up staying at had a thrift store right next door. So I just thought I'd check it out and I actually had a bit of success. So I'm gonna be sharing with you what I purchased. I didn't buy like a whole lot of items. I'm gonna be sharing with you two dresses that I purchased, but hopefully it provides some sort of inspiration. And if you guys want, like I can share with you some like thrift store tips. I think I've done like a few videos on thrift store shopping because I love thrift store shopping. I think that it's really nice to be able to find items that are, you know, barely worn and are quite cute and cover you up as well. So without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get into the haul. So this dress that I'm currently wearing right here, I found this at a thrift store, believe it or not. And it was actually brand new. It was never worn because it still had the tag on it. I ended up paying like a little over $8 for this. I think it was like $8.50 or something. So not expensive. Okay, so here is what the dress looks like. Don't mind the mess. I'm filming like an insane amount of videos today. But this is the dress. It's really cute. I really like the pattern and it's just like this really nice dress. And the best thing is that it has pockets. If you're wondering about the collar, just kind of has like this like circle collar underneath. And it's really cute. My mom, whenever I wore this dress to my parents' house, my mom was like all over it. She's like, I'm gonna take this with me to Afghanistan and I'm gonna make like five of these over there. So yes, I just wanted to show it to you guys before my mom steals it away from me. But yeah, it's like a really cute dress. This is something that I've always been looking for. This nice, I'm losing my mind right now, but this pattern right here is just like super cute. And it's made of this really nice linen material. So it's perfectly breathable, perfect for summer. It's not like a super dark color or anything. The next dress is a dark color, but it's made of linen as well. So yeah, I'm quite happy about this dress. I just love the fact that it has pockets. It's modest. I don't have to worry about it hugging, you know, certain parts of my body. And it's just really loose and nice. And personally, I find so much success in thrift stores because a lot of these like items that, like whatever gets donated over there is usually quite modest. And yeah, I just find a lot of success. So yeah, make sure to check out the dress section anytime you go to a thrift store. You should also try looking in the section where they have clothes that are just above your size as well, because sometimes you can find like a more modest fit over there. So yes. Let's see, the next dress that I'm gonna be showing you, I just wanna show it to you before I actually put it on. And it is this dress over here. It has this nice collar and it buttons down in the center, has long sleeves, and hopefully it doesn't look, on camera it looks quite frumpy, I don't know, but I think maybe when I try it on in front of you it'll be better. But what is it, it has this really nice skirt detailing over here. It's just like a really long dress, so I'm gonna put it on and show it to you guys. Okay, so I've put on the black dress, and before I show it to you, I just want to talk about it for a little bit. This is linen and it is actually from Gap. Again, this one had the tags on it still, like the Gap tags, not the thrift store tags. It had the tags on it and I bought this for like $8.50 as well. And it's such a beautiful dress. Like I honestly feel like this dress was probably like it was probably priced around $100 or something. So yeah, I'm gonna show you how it looks like when it's on. Again, it's kind of like borderline frumpy. I don't know, I'm still making my decision about it, but I like it. It's kind of a little bit more editorial, I think. It's just one of those dresses that I feel like if I was invited to something that's a little bit fancier, like during the day, like a morning, it was like a breakfast party or something, this would be something that I would probably go for. Okay, so this is the dress. This is what it looks like. And yeah, it has quite a bit of volume around this area, which I think is nice because it gives it that modest fit. Again, it has pockets. And I love how it does this and it kind of like goes outwards. So yes. Okay, so that is the end of this haul. Let me know what you guys think, especially about the second dress. I'm still deciding. What do you guys think? Usually I'm a little afraid to wear things that are like this big just because, what is it? Because it has a lot of volume. I just don't want to veer on that side of like frumpiness. I don't know. I just don't want to look like I'm out of date in terms of style, you know? I am more used to like this type of style where it's just kind of like it's not exactly straight cut. Like it goes out just a little bit. It does have sort of that A-line sort of silhouette. But this one is different because it goes down and then it goes out because of the pleating. But yeah, I'm still deciding whether or not I like it. I don't know. I do feel kind of princessy when I wear it, but I'm still deciding. So let me know what you guys think of the dress. I look forward to seeing what you guys have to say. Let me know if you want a thrift haul tips video. And if you've had any success in thrift stores lately, please share. I would love to see what is going on in your thrift store shopping experiences. And I will see you guys next time. Assalamualaikum. Bye.